Okay, another round of the Fright Fest as we dive into the remake of Slender, the Arrival. See how this changes. I think Slender was one of the first games I did for the original Halloween-A-Thon. Oh, it does, many years ago. I know Slenderman hasn't really been in the public lexicon for a while. Not since the one incident involving the three girls. That was bad news all around. Alright, first things first, options, normal. Subtitles on. Let's just go. Come on, it's established in 18. So. Land for sale. Huh. I really should have done a test comparison. Now, this is in Unreal 5 as well, so it does look different. Blue Isle Studios proudly presents. Holding down right stick zooms in. That wall was there before. I'm definitely not going for a collectible run this time. Maybe because I don't know how the collectibles have changed. Wonder if this can increase. I wonder if Slenderman will ever get, like, re-enter the public domain, like, popularity. Again, the film tanked. And then that stabbing incident where the perpetrators says, oh, they were doing it for Slenderman, pretty much tanked its complete popularity. Besides, I think there's a lot of stuff nowadays that makes Slenderman look tame by comparison. Hello, hello, what's this here? Missing Charlie Matheson Jr. For sale. Can we go down the slide again? Like, even if I've been acting weird lately, so I figured if I'll pass you my god, we can meet up. Oh, Oh, hey, it was an achievement. Alright, let's head to the front door. To see better days. They don't have the take me up to the ball game music anymore. Flashlights, batteries, extra tapes, lighter, kerosene, lock the house. This is supposed to do sound supposed to be like a reference, I think, to some. Oh, there was the big boy himself. I think we've explored enough of downstairs. Let's have a look upstairs. Door needs a key. We must find the key. We have found the key. I wonder what started first. The SPCP Foundation or Slenderman? I wonder what came first. I know, I think Slenderman started on these something awful forums. Well, somebody was having a panic attack. Obsessed, maybe? All right, off we go. I don't think the flashlight bobbled in the old version. Keep an eye on the hilltops. Big boy himself likes to hang up out there. Yep, something pops. He was nearby. Oh, there we go again. He's out there somewhere, watching, waiting. Another missing person sign. What if the old house is this way still? I keep finding him and it keeps doing the buzz sound. I keep seeing him, but I don't see him. This place seems a lot more stable now. He looks a lot more creepier now than the old one. All right, let's get jump scared. So, boy. Alright, so with that jump scare done, now we can start heading towards, I guess, the tower. I see you. Oakside Park. How do I get in? Thank you. find me, Laura. He came for me. Why did I listen? He was right. He said this would happen. Help me. He's CR. He knows how to just confine me. Don't let him in. Night shift workers at the old Coleman mines often reported hearing crying from deep inside the mine's tunnels. Though many searches were performed, nothing was found. Right. Time to find the 8 pages. Something's following me. All right, the game begins now. To find the 8 pages. I think I need to find 4 to move on to the next area. That's 2. You hate this building in the old version because if he finds you, he can pretty much get you stuck. Oh, he actually moves now. Yeah, that's 4 of 8. Not going that way. Where is he? Hey, a free porta potty. That's 5 out of 8. that's 6. There's that building again. Good guy. Did I already find these tents? I think I already did. Yeah, let's head up this route. And there might be one hidden in here. Damn, I didn't see anything in there. There must be one inside this building. Here we go. One page left. That's probably at that construction site. This is a Land Rover we found earlier. Seems like I should go down this way for a new area. Alright, here's this site. Let's give it another once over. I don't see anything here. Not only that, I haven't seen the big boy in a while. I think I saw a glitching there. I think he's nearby. Wait, is that it? Got it. How's it going? Also, he was in the floor. Now we found all 8 pages. Apart from the visuals, this is pretty much the same as the original. Our third picture of Charlie. Right into the mines we go. A scrapbook can only be viewed from the main menu. Right, so we need to find the 5 gens while avoiding the mass runner. And Slenderman. Ah, there it is. All right, here we go. Thank you. How much can I back up before she decides to come get me? I just need to get, find all the stairs and go back upstairs. What's up, big guy? Don't mind me, just passing through. You, stay away. Alright, just need to get back down there. Get to the elevator. Fuck off, big guy. I'm a little busy at the moment. And we have beaten the mine shaft. No getting hit once by the proxy. Right, we are out of the mines. Okay, where do we go next? Camera's almost off. Battery life, though. A teddy bear. I think this is new. Yeah, this is new and
yeah, it was roughly 3 weeks ago.
Yeah, and the original, this was the videotape, I believe. It wasn't by Teddy Bear. We just follow the beach. Right, point of no return for Charlie. We've gone into the spooky woods. Well, he got us. Right into the spooky mines we go. Again. Alright, we got spooky videotapes. Farmyard.
The date is September 19th. My name is CR, on site of the Matheson family farm, continuing my investigation in Charlie's disappearance. Let's see what we can turn up.
I'm searching for the game of hide and seek. Father won't return from his errand to Red Deer until morning. Norm says he found the lantern. Take us there after dark. We all meet by the chapel after tonight's dinner. I know you hate that rancid smell of petrol down there, but it'll be fun, I promise, Maggie. Please don't tell Patty. Who puts 2 inches like that into a bathroom? Charlie, nice picture of Slenderman. Need to find a way to raise that. That is not what I'm looking for. Wheat and barley should be stored in a subterranean cellar. You can be stored up to 9 months pending moisture. Dry grain should be taken to cellar immediately for winter storage. Cooling the grain ensures that insects remain dormant and minimize mold growth. I don't know about you, but that scarecrow reminds me of Jeepers Creepers. Go into the windmill. It's completely blocked off. Also, there are 2 entrances to the storm cellar. This is different. What's up, kid? In the original version, the lights always stayed on. Lights, please. What's up, kid? There we go. You think his camcorder would have night vision on it? This is back outside again. And we're looking for petrol or a fuel canister. Just there. I must have walked right by it a couple times. Something's following me. I think you are being chased by something in the fields, as long as you, if you don't get out quick enough. You get grabbed. Into the treehouse, I wonder. Nope. George Madison, Frank Madison, James Madison, Ida Hayes, Henry Hayes, Elizabeth Madison, Freda Madison, Charles Madison, Maggie Rose, Norman, Patricia, Walter. Something on the ground there. The key to the church. It sounds like it's about to fall apart. Blue moon, you caught me standing alone, without a dream in my heart. Here we go. The chase is on. What's up, kid? I think he was supposed to jump me. Yeah, there's a lot of graves. Madison graves. What's up, big guy? We gotta go back to the car now. The chase is on. Let's see on that one. Alright, one more tape. Upstairs we go. What's up, big guy? Continue up to the radio tower. And then I am going to pick up. Forest fire time. Not going that way. Damn, he got me. Try that again. Gotta find the right path. I get grabbed by the tentacles. It's definitely different than the old version. The old version, there was just a straight run up. And random flames would show up in your path. Made it. We got the key. Now we just gotta run. All right, we made it to the end. At least you can actually tell what's happening in this videotape. In the old version, you couldn't tell what was happening at all. Johnny! Where do we go? We need to find whoever's crying. Here we go. She was Kate all along. And that was Slender again. Base game, apart from pretty graphics, is basically the same, apart from one or two changes. Let's see what these new DLC chapters are. Hey, we got the fireproof achievement. Nightmare. Charlie! Slenderman! Evil hospital. I need a key. Those are body bags. Where am I, son? Hell. Yeah, but the last hospital I played in the game was the hospital level from Dead by Daylight, so now I'm just getting flashbacks to Dead by Daylight. The message has been found in patient's blood. Supposed to be doing in this place. Strange reports of suspicious activity in the basement. Rest assured, we can just save our staff. Ghost child. So afraid of it not sooner than they sort of spin and wait rip rap pulling ranks. I went to college. He'd pick up a torch. Stop. Oh, it is a torch. That's a beeping noise. I guess we gotta find our way down to the basement. I What's upstairs? Nothing. Just jumped the banister. You're in a hospital, they'll fix you up. Or jump from there down to there. Just run down the staircase and have the door shut in your face. Psych ward. Him. I'm not going that way. Room. Well, looks like somebody passed away in the medical staff under mysterious circumstances. What's gonna happen with that door? What the hell was that noise supposed to be for? Into the vents we go. Vent collapse in 3, 2. One. Oh boy, I'm being chased. Now letting us leave, baby. I need a key nearby. Grace, I gotta check all the freezers. What else we got in here? Basement. What's next on this horror fest? Boogie 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 boogie. In the main entrance, and the doors are open, but oh, there's creepy boy with the tree. Hey, we're back in here. It's the Slender Legion. Great, we're back here again. Cleanse with fire. Well then, I guess that's, you know, that chapter shows what happened to Charlie's dad. What's under this extras? Oh. I haven't done Genesis. Well then, that's the end of that. Yeah, still pretty weird. Pretty much the same. Like I read, there's supposed to be more chapters coming as DLCs. But with that, we'll close that there. Yeah.